Oh, that's none. The embarrassment.
None.
Oh, jeez. I should probably, if I'm going to add another turn,
No.
I mean, it's not like I'm playing Nuzlocke, but I just don't like the idea of my Pokemon dying or getting KO'd at the beginning. Just doesn't seem right.
Okay, none.
Hello?
None.
Another trainer. I knew it.
No.
Okay.
Wait.
This is why I healed, because she's got two. All right. Bidoof.
Go.
Nothing super effective against this.
Yeah, done.
Do it.
Done.
Oh, it's only level 3. Oh, this is going to be easy. Oh, especially if he's just using ground. Sorry.
No.
All right. Another Bidoof. Oh.
Go.
Oh, no. Do I want
good boy.
No, I'm good. Although, she lowered my attack. It's level 3. It should be all right.
There
you go. One shot. See ya. Give me $380. 348. I'll take that too. Okay. FNF kid.
On that.
Can't get past these. I was hoping for. Oh, yes! There it is. That's what I was hoping for right there. Okay, this will hurt a bit. Not too bad. Yeah, that should take. Yep, take him down to half. And then. One more shot. And he's out. Yeah, goodbye. Yeah, so I do have the
option
to switch Nala in, which is like fine. Like, I know some people are like, no, maybe it's too short in the beginning.
I'm
like,
really,
like, I'm cool, but like, I do it as soon as I get the extra share. And I have to the entire game. So, is that no different for me in the way I play Pokemon? Oh, wait. There she is. Where's Tommy? Hi, are you catching Pokemon? I think you'd feel a lot safer if you were to catch some more. In Jubilee City, there's trainer school. Think you should visit it. You'll get some tips. Oh, yes, Tommy went to trainer school earlier. Okay, bye now. Wait, you telling me I don't have enough Pokemon? I got two. That's enough. Where are you at, bro? I don't see. Oh, here he is. Hey, what are you doing? Hey, Fink, did you come to study too? I went ahead and memorized everything that was up on the blackboard. After all, it's a training shop to avoid. Yeah, I know. That's why I went and healed. So what brings you here? You got something for me? Yep. There we go. So what is this? I don't know. Oh, it's a town map. Why are they doing here? Thank you. Well, according to the town map, I guess Bird City is where I should be going next. The perfect for raising the Pokemon I just caught. Okay. What's this? Cutie Lakefront, I think. Oh, this is the entire map. I thought I had to like, zoom out or something. Okay, so we're here. Home is here. And where's he going? Floroma Town, Kenlave City. Oh, your Pokemon trainer? Poke-edge is short for Pokemon Watch. Not only that, I'm conducting a Poke-edge promotional campaign produced by three clowns in Jubilee City. Alright, I'm on it. I see one already. Excuse me. Hey, we're gonna wait.
Atas.
Okay. Hi, I'm a Poke-edge.
Atas. Atas.
Yes.
Atas. Atas. Atas.
Hello, sir.
None.
Can I ask me another dumb question?
No.
Okay. Can a Pokemon be an item? Yes. What if you get it wrong?
No,
I'm going to get it wrong on the next one. Just to see what happens. But it probably say something like, so sorry I got that wrong. I'll give it to you anyway. All right, let's see what happens. Just like Pokemon, so the movies Pokemon also have types. No. That's the wrong answer. Okay, so you do have to get it right.
What's the guy?
Dang, dang. Let's go get our Pokech. Bro, give me it. Let me count your coupons. 1, 2, 3. Pokemon Watch or Pokech for sure.
Pokech.
You can add apps. Press the R button, try it out. Okay. It's not even color? Wait, that's the R button. I am. Oh, wow, this thing is not great. What? Oh, it's got a calculator? 55 times 3.